Hi friends, I am Vishal from 4th and from Chetan Public School. Today I made automatic dark detector. For making this I use transistors. It is three terminal semiconductor switching device used to amplify the signals. Here I have used LDR. It is nothing as a light dependent resistor. Resistor, variable resistor, a pot, battery and socket. Transistor has three terminal. Emitter, base, collector. Now I will show the working of it. When shadow falls on the LDR, the light glows. When the shadow goes, when the shadow comes front of it, the light shadow falls on the LDR, the lights on. When the shadow go, when we remove the shadow, the LED is off. It means when lights falls on the LDR, it will hold the light. When the shadow falls on the LDR, it will release the light signal. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe.